books are not my only source of information. So this is a Cotswold sheep that I took a photo of, and this one too. So I've got an idea of how the proportions should look, and I'm constantly, because I don't sketch anything, what I do is I measure with my fingers, like for example, what's the distance between the eyes? Well, that's roughly the same distance between the nose and the eye. And then how long are the ears? Well, they're roughly half a head or something. So it's literally just measuring as I go along. And as the picture evolves, because I'm only stitching roughly around the edges, well, not to the edges, I can trim and shape as I go along. So it's